closer look at the unit, you can see that this mask, this respirator is actually divided into three main pieces. As you can see, the front part can be taken out, revealing the HEPA filter, which is N95 certified. Take that out. You can see the inner motor inside. It's quite a simple unit. It has a USB port on the side and a detachable rubber seal to the mouth and the nose. Yeah, and this could be clean by just taking that out. You can see there. Clean it on a daily basis. I would recommend that you change these filter if you're seeing many patients at least once a day.